We have decided to defend Ukraine. We can't blink, especially when you're dealing with hard men like these. China respects strength, and if China decides to send military weapons, not just economic support, but military weapons to Russia, America is going to have to respond. It's going to have to tighten those sanctions to try to cripple Russia economically